Seattle Public Library film strip, number 29, The Crane Fly.
Well, sir, then it all starts right here. In its early stage, the crane fly looks a little bit like a bald caterpillar. It has little horns and wiggles like a snake because it has no feet. In its maggot stage, it's a tiny little grub. Now the crane fly is in its pupa stage. Look at me, everyone, I'm in my pupa stage. In this stage, raccoons will tear your lawn to shreds to try to eat this little grub. Now, the amazing thing about the crane fly, and I'm not kidding about this one, it breathes through its ass. A beautiful mystery of nature, the crane fly breathing through its asshole. Excuse me, Mr. Crane Fly, you might want to think about brushing your teeth. Oh, excuse me, I forgot. You breathe through your asshole. Soon, the crane fly becomes, as we know it today, a big crazy flying big goofy bug. I call it the Cadillac of the Sky. The crane fly will enter your home to look for a place to spend the night. My, here is a lovely guest room. Shall I stay here? No, I will sleep here all night in the tub. I'll sleep in the tub. The sky is the only roof the crane fly has over its head. And when it is weary, Mother Nature makes it a bed. The crane fly goes along as it please, breezing along with the breeze.
The sky is the only roof I have over my head.
Sing, crane fly.
And when I'm weary, Mother Nature makes me a bed.
Sing, crane fly, sing.
I'm just going along as I please, breezing along.
Well, sir, what did I tell you? The crane fly does sing and dance as it breathes right through its asshole. So there it is, friends, the story of the crane fly. And if you're tired of finding me in the sink and the tub, you can give him one of these.
With the breeze.
Seattle Public Library film strip, number 29, The Crane Fly.
But I didn't say asshole.